Who's that? Guys, what is your name?
Uche.
Who?
Onyelu.
Onye?
Uche.
Uche who?
Apata.
Apata? From where?
From Ezeagu.
From Ezeagu. What is your name?
Emeka.
Emeka who?
Duru.
From where?
Imo State.
From Imo State. What is your name?
It's a charity.
It's a charity?
Yes.
From where?
From Onchenugu.
Onchenugu, you guys are not here?
Yes.
Okay. What do you do for a living?
I do furniture work.
Be loud.
I do furniture work.
Furniture work. What of you?
Computer operator.
Computer operator. Where do you have your shop?
In Enugu.
Which side of, which part of Enugu?
Abapa.
Number which part of Abapa?
College Road.
College Road, Abapa. Number what?
36.
What is the name of your computer center?
Emeka Link.
Emeka Link.
Emilink.
Emilink. So when I go to Abapa now, I will see Emilink walking, fortuning. What brought you into this town?
Come, you want to dupe somebody.
You want to dupe somebody. You want to dupe somebody. So which means you have been duping people now. Tell me truth.
Yes.
How many people have you duped this year?
We will normally come once in a while.
Never once in a while. How many people have you been to Enugu Eske to dupe people?
I have never duped anybody in Enugu Eske.
But you have duped where and where?
It's in Onitsha.
You have duped in Onitsha?
What do you say?
Yeah.
In Nsukka town.
At Nsukka town. You come, you dupe people, you dupe their money.
Yes.
How do you dupe them? What do you tell them? How do you get the money?
We tell them that we are foreigner.
That we are foreigner?
I'm a Cameroonian, that I came with goods.
Yeah.
Yes. That should help me and count money. So yes. I'll dash him.
Some money.
Of rice, yes.
But from there, we dupe that person.
The person.
Okay, do you know this girl? Come closer.
Yes, I know her.
Where did you know her?
I met her today.
You met her today?
Yes.
Along the road?
Yes, sir.
What did you tell her before she entered your car?
I told her that I'm a foreigner.
You told her that you are a foreigner?
Yes.
And she went into the car?
Yes.
What did you do to her? There's something she said you gave to her. What is that thing?
No, I took her out.
You took her into oath?
Yes.
Why?
With sand.
With the sand?
Yes.
And alligator paper?
No alligator paper.
Just only sand. What was your reason of taking her into oath?
So that, you don't, that's what we use to confuse them.
Okay, use it to confuse them?
Yes.
So that they will believe in what you are telling them?
Yes.
Okay, how much did you collect for her?
I didn't collect any money.
You've not collected before you were arrested by the security?
Yes.
What of this man? When did you know him?
I know him in Enugu.
In Enugu?
Yes.
Is he a colleague?
No.
How come you are with him today?
I just tell him to come and let's go and do it. Because my partner...
Okay, you told him your purpose of coming here?
Yes, that's true.
And he decided to follow you?
Yes.
So you started teaching him the job?
Yes.
So and he agreed to learn the work? Eh?
Yes.
He agreed to learn the work?
Yes.
How much did he pay you for you to teach him?
He didn't pay me any money.
You just want to teach him free? My friend, you hear what he said. How many times have you duped somebody with him?
I never tried. This is my first
time. I don't hear you. Talk like.
This is my first time.
This is your first time. So he told you actually that he wanted to gang somebody. I decided to join the business.
No, he didn't tell me actually that we're going to do it. But along the line, I understood what happened.
Along the line, you understood what is happening.
Mm.
And you joined the game.
I didn't join the game.
Where were you running when we were pushing you?
I was not running. That road that I applied was
listen
the girl was going to.
We followed you from Obolo to Enugu Eske. Enugu Eske to Suka. Even when you pick this guy along the road, we're still following you. From Suka back to Ibagwa, to Ihiakpoka, to Ihunowure, to Ihekan, to Voko, where you got you arrested.
That's how you met me.
Eh? Even when we were pursuing you, you knocked somebody down and ran away.
My car.
Eh?
My car. I don't know what happened. My car just flat tire.
Your car is parked here now. We drove it back here. Nothing happened to your car.
You shook my hand.
You took your hand.
I think you saw my tire.
And you hit down somebody when you were running now.
I was trying to apply the brake when I hit that. I was controlling the tail.
Okay, and he said what you do in what do you do in living?
Furniture work, woodwork.
Furniture work. Okay, do you believe this duping of a thing is more lucrative than that furniture work?
No.
You just want to add it as part of your business?
No. Just for the meantime.
Just for the meantime. What of you? That's your computer center. Is it functioning now?
No.
It's not more functioning. When did it stop functioning?
It's not paying me since this year.
It's not paying you. And decided to go into duping.
It's a friend that lured me into it.
Who is that your friend?
He has traveled out.
He has traveled out? Are you sure?
Yes.
He's from where?
He's in Turkey now. He's from Anambra State.
So he made money from duping and traveled to Turkey?
No, he sold their land and traveled.
Sold their land. My sister, do you know this book before?
No.
You don't know them?
Yes.
How come you joined them in their vehicle?
I want to go back for my work, for my place where I they work at Ovoku.
Yes.
So I'm from Onchenugu. As I carry my bag, As I carry my bag, I come out for the outside road. I enter bike 50 naira to drop me for Okusu.
Yes.
As I drop for that Okusu junction where they go Ovoku.
Yes.
It is on vibration.
Yes. Tell me.
As the person dropped me for that junction or Okusu junction. So I came down, paid the person. I carry my two bag with the one where I carry for bag. I carry them the worker. As I the worker this one. The other one they for my front. They repair. I don't know what they do for his car. They open the
bonnet.
Yes, the front of the car like this. This one follow me for back. As the time where they cross the road, I don't see anybody. As I cross the road, I don't know this man. They follow me for back. So as I they worker like this, she come touch me like this. Hey, you get you. Are you in this place? I tell her, I don't know. I'm not from this Ibagwa. Here is Ibagwa. I'm not from this Ibagwa. I'm from Onchenugu. So she said, he said he want to do some business. Can I help her? Can I help him? He want to do business and he they lost. Can I help him? As he they talk this thing, I can't get myself.
Again?
I can't get myself.
Because he has touched you?
Yes, because he has touched me. I can't get myself again.
From that place, they took you. Where did they take you to?
He took me for one church, but we did not enter the church. Mm. He took me for one church. Stop there. You only this one entered that place.
Mm.
Before he enter, he said, may we take out.
Yes.
Let me not talk anything. Where he go do me. I believe, because I don't know what I did do. That is why I believe it. He come bring the sand, talk everything. Tell me to pour spit for my hand. As I pour spit for my hand, I talk. If he talk, I will talk. If he talk, I will talk.
Like
I talk like that. As I talk finish, he say my open my hand where the spit be. As I open my hand, I pour spit for this left hand. The spit come back for my
back hand.
For my back hand. He say my lick it. My carry the one where they rubber for my head. My carry rubber for my as I did one. He say that one turn my ass can. As he go, he enter the church. That one I tell me, my ass can. Why the reason why I take the
oath.
As he come back, because this one tell me say he's not from here. He's not speaking Igbo. He know the hear Igbo. That's what he tell me. That he wants person. He wants Igbo person. We go help him for the business. So as he come back, I ask him why. What is the reason of this sand we take? He come they explain for me. That sand. If I talk what then do me, I will die. If I talk anyhow, I will die. As the oath where they give me, kill El Sadebe. He mentioned three people.
Where the oath keep?
The thing where oath keep.
Yes.
As he mentioned it, I tell him, say, may we break the oath. As I tell him, may we break the oath. Before we take the oath, he asked me the amount of money like this. The amount of money where they for my... The amount of money where they for my mother's place, where my mother they keep money, where they, and he asked me everything about money, and I they speak with him. I they tell her, as I they tell him, he say, I tell her may he break the oath. He say he cannot break it unless I go to my mother's place and take all the money where they for that place. As I they pick the money, let my mother know or any my parents know for that place. As I pick the money. As I reach house, because my money thinks I don't they go my the place where they live. So as I search the money, my mother tells me, why I come back? I tell her I forget my key. Why I'm with my key?
So you went and collected the money?
Yes.
How much did you collect from your mother's son?
Because he tell me I know count them. Because if I count them,
you go die.
No, if I count them, now so my as in let me say if money reach 10,000, my life will spend 10 days.
Hi.
I will die. So he said I no count any money.
So when you collected the money from your father's house. You did not count it.
I did not count it. To say the truth, I did not count it. Okay. I just carried it, put it for my bag.
Enter
then they wait for me for outside.
Okay, you can't enter motor.
Near that second junction, the junction. That Nadia, then they wait for me. As I enter that car again, as I come back, they enter that car, they drive me. I two of them there for inside the car. They don't turn. They drive me, then they go for that place. As then they go, it's the third other one. May we no go there that place where take where you stay take the oath. We no go there, break it. We go where road day four. As we are road
for junction.
Yes, we go for junction, break it, buy the egg. Buy egg and use the money and do it. If you talk finish, we go break the egg for that junction. But if after that, three of us we go for is it for chapel? I be for church and take another oath. I think I said maybe break this one first. As we they go, we come past that Okuzu junction. Pass and they go like Osuka. As we reach
Obopa.
It's not Obopa. We never reach Obopa.
Before Obopa, yes. What happened?
Ibagwa. Before the other one said he see he's a brother motorcycle. Let us turn. May we turn. As we they turn, I tell the other one, why they turn? He see his brother's motorcycle that place, and his brother send him message, and he never got the message. He come the help person.
Come on, they look me here.
So as he talk that this one say, may go, may the other one drive the car, reach the place where them carry me. Go drive it straight. That is why we enter that Ovoku road. As we stay there, we near police there for the road.
Yes.
As the police they stop us, this one they say no stop. If you want, just jam anybody we like. No stop. This one, just jam. He there for back. Then tell me to stay for front. This one there for back. So it's the time my the tell me no stop. As the this one come much break small. Police come. This one come they speak French because I know they hear French. This one come they speak French. If they speak French, if you speak French, no. That police people come clear road. This one drive the car. Come move the car. As he move the car, he they rush. This one they tell him if you know how they drive, the driver.
That was where you discover say with the follower.
I don't know. Maybe this one don't discover say you know, they follow me. Now they follow us because as he look back, he say sister people. Those Reverend sisters, they follow us. May those Reverend sisters know whether me and this one they take and they go. So as we drive that thing, we reach Ovoko Ahovo.
Yes.
As we reach Ahovo, is it a man? Maybe a boy. One drive a motorcycle.
When I call that calm down.
This one call hit him, run away. The motor tire come burst. This one they tell him, may the driver like that. May the driver like that. You can't drive and reach a Kovoku. As he reach a Kovoku, he tell him, may bend hand for Ubolo Road. You can't the bend hand. As he reach that place where he get us, he tell the other one, may stop. As that one stop, now he open the door, run away. He said, if they run away, my open the door again, follow him immediately.
Who talks so?
This one. As he open the door, they run. I they open my own door. I can't stay. Immediately I they open my own door. People don't rush. Now make
me. That's why you know.
Yes.
What did this guy talk? Naturu or be in a lie? Naturu. Okay.